Pollica has been very much connected and exposed to cross-pollination.
This morning we got inspired by diverse and several people and presentations. We started with looking at the big picture of the geo-heritage.